Two Albuquerque teens and a 20-year-old Westside man proved Murphy's Law even applies to purse snatchers. As Rod Green reports, they found out if anything can go wrong with a plan, it will. And now they are behind bars as a result.
According to police, the tale begins here Thursday evening in the parking lot of the Walmart at 2550 Coors Northwest. Police say that 20-year-old Dominic Rivera and two teen cousins cruised the parking lot looking to snatch purses. They spotted an elderly woman who was putting shopping bags in her trunk. Police say one of the teens hopped out, grabbed her purse, and the trio made its getaway. Sort of. Police say the criminal masterminds got about two blocks away from the Walmart. That's its parking lot right over my shoulder down there. When their getaway car ran out of gas, so they had to hop out and start pushing it. And police say the would-be bad guy's bad luck didn't stop there. One of APD's finest was in the neighborhood. He spotted the panting pilferers and swooped in for the bust. But the so far luckless Rivera did catch a break when he faced a judge on conspiracy and other felony charges. Since the officer didn't specify the age of one of the teens.
One of the counts of contributing to the delinquency of a minor is found to have no probable cause.
So Rivera's bond is reduced to $1,000. Rod Green, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And prosecutors have until the 28th to get an indictment against Rivera.